Hello, my name is AgentSinker24, and welcome back to Portal 2. Yes, it's been a while.
If you've got any reservations whatsoever about this plan, now would be a tremendous time to voice them.
Well, I put the subtitles on last time, that I realized I couldn't actually hear the characters, and I'm sorry for that.
Okay, I'm going to hang the cards on the table. I don't want to do it. I don't want to go in there. Don't go in there. She's off. Don't panic over it. She's off. All fine. All will go.
Anyway,
there she is. What a nasty piece of work she was, honestly. Like a proper Romania. Do you know who ended up taking her down the end? You're not going to believe this. A human. I know. I wouldn't have believed either. Apparently this human escaped and nobody's seen him since. There was a sort of long chunk of time where, absolutely nothing happened. And then there's us escaping now, so that's pretty much the whole story, you have to speak. Don't touch her. Jump! Actually, look at it, that is quite old.
Ah!
Oh, still held! Still being held! You think that's a great job? You've applied the grip, we're all fine. That's tremendous.
Alright, anyway, hey, I was about to say that. I turned the subtitles on, and I couldn't hear the characters in the playback. And I don't know how to fix my audio.
This is the main breaker room. Look for a switch that says escape pod. Alright, don't touch anything else. Don't interest anything else. Don't touch anything else. Don't even look at anything else. Obviously you've got to look at anything else to find the escape pod. But as soon as you look at something that doesn't say escape pod, look at something else. Look at the next thing, alright? Don't touch anything else or look at other things, but don't. You understand. Can you see it anywhere? I can't see it anywhere. Tell you what, plug me in and I'll turn the lights on.
Alright, we'll plug you in. Oh.
Let there be light. That's, God.
Oh.
Probably fine, as long as it doesn't start, moving up. No. Escape pod, escape pod. They say it's moving up.
Yeah.
Okay, no, don't worry. I've got it. They should slow it down.
Oh, well.
Power up, initiate. Okay, don't panic. All right, stop panicking. I can still stop this. There's a password. Okay, it's fine. I'll just hack it. One problem.
I've lost control. There goes the portal gun. Okay, so we're... Alright, since we're back... Oh no, turret! There's not a hole there. Now we have orange portals.
The testing area
Oh no, GLaDOS, you can stop talking anytime you want. And we're in chapter 2.
Sorry about the mess. I've really let the place go since you killed me. By the way, thanks for that.
Sarcasm subtext complete.
Oh good, that's back online. I'll start getting everything else working while you perform this first simple test, which involves deadly lasers and how test subjects react when locked in a room with deadly lasers.
Wait, what? Oh, that does damage. I wonder if we put a portal here. Oh, I'm supposed to put a portal right here. Ah. Oh. Okay, that shuts it down. There we go. That was harder than expected.
I forgot how good you are at this. You should pace yourself, though. We have a lot of tests to do.
That was harder than expected. Hello. All right, I'm gonna go over here. Take the laser cube. Hey, ow. And redirect it into the laser portal panel thing. We did. Oh. Yeah. wait, mate. Oh, I'm not supposed to. No, that's not what you're supposed to. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Should have probably, What'd I do? Okay, put the laser on the thing. And climb up the stairs. There's, now we place that over there.
Well done. Okay.
Alright.
The test results. You are a horrible person. That's what it says. A horrible person.
Wow.
Testing for that.
Wow, GLaDOS. Just wow. Hold on, I might be able to save this. So there's a laser grid. There we got that. And orange there. To do that. Okay. So put that there. Is there any? Are there? All right. That. Okay. So that should go there. This should go into here.
Most people emerge from suspension terribly undernourished. I want to congratulate you on beating the odds and somehow managing to pack on a few pounds.
Wow.
Test chambers faster than I can build them. so feel free to slow down. Do whatever it is you do when you're not destroying this facility.
Whoa, I almost fell in there. Yep, I was right. I'm dead. I'm dead. Ah! Aha! Aha! Now we need to refresh the cube. Bring it over here. The blue portal. So we want to move this across. Alright, so I think I got it. Alright, we'll use the cube to move around.
Waddle over to the elevator and
we'll continue the testing. Oh, magic cube. Oh! So much fun. Whee! Where's the... Oh. Ah. You get the time to jump. I caught it!
Expensive to pump this far down.
I think that is well. Oh, but still. Chair, a ball. There's a turret. It appears to be stuck. So, I need to. Aha. This turret is should no oh, don't want that. Oh, what the, and I'm dead. Looking at the time, I'm gonna have to cut it off there for today. I hope you enjoyed. My name is AgentSecret24. Please like and subscribe, and until then, I'll see you all later. Bye bye.